Hello children, would you like to listen to a story? Yes, the story is about a farm animal and this farm animal is a horse. Let's listen to this story now. Do you like this horse? Yes, what does the horse say? Horse says nay nay and he also does Okay, so we'll tell you about a story which is about a horse. He was a strong and a sturdy and a bright brown horse. He used to enjoy eating grass. He used to go in a different village to eat grass every day. But the only thing that he was worried about is the tiger. Only if the tiger comes, I am scared if the tiger comes. What will happen? So even if he was scared, he used to come and eat grass every day in that village. One day, a man was crossing by when he was having grass. This man had a gun in his hand. So the horse said, "Are you not scared of tigers and lions and all the animals around?" The man said, "Ha ha ha," he laughs. "I am not scared, you see. I am not scared because I have a gun. I can shoot that animal right there. That is why I am not scared of tiger or any other animal that comes here," that man says to the horse. So the horse thinks, "This man is very kind. He's very useful to me." So he thinks and then he tells the man, "Sir, could you help me also? Because I am really scared of tigers here." So the man says, "What kind of help would you need?" So the horse says, "Will you take me along with you?" So the man thinks for a while and then replies, "Yes, why not? You can come along with me. I will sit on you and then I will take you to my village." He agrees. And what happens next? The horse goes along with the man and the man takes him to the stable. Stable is a place where the horse lives. So in this place, he was not free at all. He thinks, "I was much happier because I was free outside. I was free. I would eat outside. I would go anywhere that I wanted. This stable does not allow me to go anywhere." So what did we learn out of this horse, which is stuck in the stable, is the grass looks green at the other end, which means things that look good from far does not mean that they are really good. Yes? Do you like the story, children? Please do give us a feedback. And bye for now.